Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I'll walk you through how to show users' last login date in WordPress. This might be a great feature if you're trying to increase user engagement on your site and give you a very straightforward way to see if any users are logging in, and if so, when was the last time that they did it. To get started, you want to go to your dashboard and go down to Plugins, Add New. We'll be installing a plugin called WP Last Login. And this is the one that we're looking for, so we'll click Install Now and activate the plugin. Now that it's activated, you can go to Users, All Users, and now you see this new column over here for the last login date. Initially, it'll show never because you just installed it, but moving forward, it'll start tracking when the users have last logged in.
If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.